The day that many of us have anxiously waiting for is going to be arriving soon. UC admissions will be coming out for the class of 2022. Now, most likely this video is going to be short, sour, and simple, because I only applied to 9 schools in total, 4 Cal States, and 5 UCs. Why exactly? Because God forbids me to leave this state and go into the unknown. Actually, that's a lie. Because applying to a certain amount of UCs and Cal States were free for me, so might as well take advantage of that. So far, I've only heard back from 5 schools. No. So in this video, we'll be seeing the reactions of the 4 schools that haven't gone back to me yet. The 4 schools you'll be seeing in this video are UC Irvine, UC Santa Barbara, UC San Diego, and UCLA, aka UCLA. Before we get into the reactions real quick, I'm gonna quickly talk about my stats and background information for all you curious fellows out there. No, I did not take any ACTs or SATs. Why? Because I'm a terrible test taker and I have really bad anxiety when I take tests. Will this possibly hurt me? Most likely. Do I regret not taking any tests? No. My weighted junior year GPA was a 4.6, my unweighted GPA was a 4.0, my overall high school GPA was a 3.93. Finally, I've had 2 jobs, was a part of 3 community service organizations, and an internship. Alright, let's get into these rejections.
So, motherfucker. So, I was calling my friend until I get a lovely reply from UCSD.
I don't know, William!
The day has come. We are gonna get our rejection. Let's get into it. Best regards. Okay, gonna reject me any moment soon. Meh. Hey, it's better than a rejection. Hey! Okay, I'll wait for UCLA, which should come soon, I believe. Anyways, see you later. Okay, so UCLA has not emailed me, but apparently everyone from my school has checked and not a single person got in. Also, apparently only one person in our school has got accepted into UCSD. So things are looking great right now. But anyways, while we're here, let's go check it out because life's great. I love it so much. Oh, my applicant ID. Rip. Okay, great. Well, we're doing this for the fucking last time for today. All right, UCI is out, so that's fucking great. Okay. UCI, update your application. Oh, I don't remember this. What the fuck? Okay. Okay, so you lied, UC Irvine. Okay, so my application is not ready because the website has fucking crashed. Okay, it's been like way too long, so I'm going to go check it one more time. So the website should stop crashing now. Go. Can this take any fucking longer? Are you kidding me? Oh. Dude, if they reject me, I'm gonna be so mad. should pray. Oh, fuck. You know what? Let's try praying. Hananim! Make the fucking UCI portal work! Okay, we're great. Prayer's done. Oh my god, like, just work. Work! Wetoria, Wetoria, Sagis Ranamu. Said, tonight. Kasumi Apple. Oh no, nobody knows. Nabola. It is literally turning sundown. So that's how much time UCI is taking. How much sweet, juicy time they're taking. Also, everyone told me they got rejected, so it's fucking great. Finally! All this... for what? For what? For what?! Okay, well, you know what? Y'all isn't gonna get me anywhere, so that's fucking great.
So I kind of just, like, left that video, like, ambiguous. Actually, that was really wrong. Let me try that again. I left that video at a very ambiguous ending. Not ending. Well, for that day. So as you can see, I was pretty upset because, in my opinion, I thought that, like, 3 years of high school and working hard and, you know, crying was all for nothing. As, you know, it didn't get me anywhere, apparently. So, naturally, I was upset, and my mother did not want me to be moping around in the house. So, she decided to take me out for dinner, and she took me out to this, like, Korean hot dog place. So then we ordered our Korean hot dogs, and then we decided to head out and eat in the car because there was nowhere to eat.
Getting the reward for getting rejected. Awesome.
And then she decided to order Starbucks. Now, I haven't had Starbucks in a couple of months, so I didn't know what my mom was ordering. However, she ordered this, like, mango dragon fruit thing, and actually, it was pretty good. And she actually ordered a large size, and I could not finish all that, so that's why I froze these into popsicles so I could eat them right now. Cold. Anyways, so after we ordered our Starbucks, my mom decided to go to the nearest Marshalls, and so we decided to just go looking around.
Whoever purchases ropes are either kinky or a serial killer. Please prove me wrong.
While looking around, I found this beautiful popsicle mold and I really wanted to buy it.
Mother, I want this.
You want this?
It's a popsicle maker.
I was fine.
Really? Though this may not get me a degree or anywhere in life, I would love it. So, I'm buying it.
Unfortunately, we did not buy it because the line was really long. However, what did I find that was really cool? You know those, like, egg chairs that are, like, egg looking, I don't know what they're called. Yeah, I found that, but a miniature version for your cat, and I said, I want to buy it. Problem is, my cat is way too fat to fit into that, so we didn't buy it. And then we went home and I took a big fat nap. Not a nap, a slumber, that's more like it. And that was the whole day. So I guess I'll see you when the last CUC decision's out, which is probably 3 days. I don't know, I'll see you soon though. Peace out. Oh, I just flipped you off. I don't care.
Was that a mission? Did you get in?
Nope.
You got rejected?
Yep. For the 100th time. Nope, that summons it. That summons it all. Well, thank you so much for watching me cry throughout the whole video. I hope you enjoyed my suffering. Do you have anything else to add?
I don't know, recording. I thought you were going insane and just talking to yourself.